Welcome to this tutorial about AbaClik. To connect our AbaClik, we have to type in our image, which is given to you via our email. Then we have to use our username to log in with our account. And now we are connected.